a selfie?
Now, this may sting a little, Bubby.
Oh, is it supposed to burn, Aunt Sheila? Because it's stinging and it's burning.
That's how you know it's working.
Oh, ow. Ouch.
Now, this may sting a little, Bubby.
Oh, is it supposed to burn, Aunt Sheila? Because it's stinging and it's burning.
That's how you know it's working.
Oh, ow. Ouch.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh.
Since the 70s, it appears that the world is once again on the brink of wacky races. The Prime Minister of Japan has insisted that any race would break the Treaty of Salzburg, which called for a ceasefire to the wacky races for their senseless brutality. They also claim that if a race does take place, they would have no choice but to enter their completely self-driven prototype Lexus into the conflict. Unless a miracle happens, this Saturday morning the world will witness...
Yeah.
Hey, ladies, are you looking for a better workout? Introducing the Shapeway.
Now, this may sting a little, Bubby.
Oh, is it supposed to burn, Aunt Sheila? Because it's stinging and it's burning.
That's how you know it's working.
Oh, ow. Ouch.
Look, Bubby, they got your kite out of the tree.
Yay, I can fly again.
Time to be the biggest superhero, Cousin Kyle, and forgive our new neighbor. Why don't you two take a nice photograph together?
bank after the markets collapse.
Crime fighting's not a game, Vigilante. You're gonna get somebody killed. Gosh, darn it, I don't think that Vigilante's setting a good example for the young folks.
You made a real mistake when you attacked us. Okay, sweeties, would you like to see the specials? Now, who ordered the old-fashioned beating? Spit in your food, by the way. Oh my god, we're going to have so much fun! Oh, did I hurt you, hun? Here for an ass kicking? I'll put that order right in now. Can I get you anything else? I'm gonna show you how we put the double whammy in a... You picked a fight with the wrong bitches! You really think you're tough shit, don't you? Well, it's time for you to meet someone. Say hi, Rebecca.
I'm gonna break you in half and stick you up my butt. Someone's about to get stuffed someplace dark and smelly.
You messed with the wrong raisin sugar. Get him, girl!
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
What?
1,000 people just disliked a picture of me in ballet class on Instagram. I'm totally getting trolled right now.
What the F? Heather, why'd you tweet that I was going out with Eric Cartman? I didn't. I'm totally getting trolled right now, too.
What the fuck? What the fuck? I just lost all my followers.
I have to get to a computer.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Hello, new kid.
Don't worry. I'm unfriending their Instagrams exponentially. They won't be back for a while. You gotta be careful playing superhero. You can make a lot of enemies. Some boys think girls don't make good superheroes. What do you think? You think girls are just as good at gamers as you boys? You like to remain mysterious, huh? Fine. Look, you've got problems, new kid. Whatever you did last night got a lot of people's attention. Bad people. There's a crime boss who's been calling the shots here in South Park, and now that person is planning to run for office. Whatever you did last night scared him. I'm tracking everyone's Instagrams and Facebooks and will continue to cross-reference with Tumblr while monitoring Twitter and LinkedIn. If you need information, just know you can rely on Call Girl. Watch your back, handsome!
Approaching an area with controlled substances. Step away from the door or you will be terminated.
Too bad, new kid. Minors aren't allowed in a place like that. Of course, you aren't just any minor.
think, after the markets collapse.
Sorry, kid. I'm locked in a mortal struggle with this burrito. Only one will survive.
Updated the menu, kid. You either innovate or get left behind in the taco business. Come back anytime during business hours, I mean. What can I get for the cocky little crime fighter? You're all right, kid. Stay safe out there, superhero.
Asshole! All right, listen. I have this ex-friend who I hate now, and he still has my goddamn laptop. Go get it from him and tell him if he doesn't let you have it, I'm calling the fucking cops. His name is Tweak. You'll probably find him at his parents' coffee house. Get my fucking laptop back from that prick.
Hello, welcome to Tweak Coffee. What can I interest you in today? How are those taste tests coming, son?
I can't even taste the difference anymore!
Well, keep sampling. We need to come up with the perfect sunset blend.
What's this? Give me my fucking laptop. Oh, you work for him, huh? Well, you can go back and tell him he can have his laptop back when I get my fucking guinea pig back! We bought it when we were together, but Stripe is mine! I paid for him, and I have the receipt! You think it's right for him to keep Stripe while he's the one who didn't stand up for me? You tell him that! That jerk! Well, what did Tweak say about my laptop? The fucking guinea pig? Fine. You know where Stripe's cage is. Go get him and give him to that fucking asshole. When you give that to Tweak, you make sure he knows that when you walk out on someone, you don't get to make up the rules anymore.